Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. Thank you. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. did. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault. Now the whole place is locking down fast. Quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character. Now, we got your weapons in through the laundry chute. It's, you guessed it, in the laundry room.
Decoy is online. The cops are confused as hell. Don't get seen near him or the cops...
cops will figure out what we're doing. I've pinged your GPS with this tracker. Your driver left a clean car for you, pinging your GPS.